Okay, so it leaves off right there.
Shut us all down. Goodbye, Kualiang.
It is not the end. I will find a way to restore you. Anything is possible. Hanzo and I are living proof.
Please, don't bring me back as a machine. I can't live like this.
Machine or man, you have a warrior soul. As long as I am Grand Master, the Lin Kuei will welcome you.
Then, till we meet again.
Sorry, I'm just readjusting myself.
Our lady Kronika will get all the service she needs. But I can't quite a fee until I know the job.
You will see.
Was my chair squeaking?
Can you restore him?
Some frame damage. Circuitry looks good. Looks like someone did a software wipe. Fixing that won't come cheap.
Once he is repaired, can he be replicated? Hundreds of times. Thousands.
That's a tall order.
But anything's possible. With the right help.
Serve Kronika, and she will provide.
Take the deal. Trust me. Otherwise, who can you trust? You weren't kidding. It's like a mirror reflecting the past.
How about that? Over 50 and still a ripper.
There's still the matter of our fee.
We get paid in the new era. Kronika will make sure the Black Dragon come out on top. Not only in the black market, in every market.
Right then, let's get to business.
Reach your dad yet, kid?
The network's still down. I hate being so far away. Dad must be climbing the walls.
Be patient. You'll get through.
I know my dad's still alive, but it's like I'm seeing a ghost.
You and me both. But they aren't ghosts. Oh, they're definitely real.
Can this get any more bizarre?
I think this is where I left off. So, sorry, gotta clear my throat. The remote.
Damn it. Come on. Come on.
Thank you.
just dropped his beer.
Jackson Briggs. Do not fear. I have come to offer you a new life. A better life.
That's awfully generous, seeing as we never met.
We have not met. But I know you. How valiantly you have served. How horribly you have suffered. That was not my plan for you.
Your plan?
You were to retire distinguished, not in disgrace. Years from now, General Jackson Briggs. More importantly, your daughter was not to serve, nor endure the same tragedies you have. Your home should be filled with grandchildren. Help me. And it will be.
You're right.
The Tarkatans, long extinct, have also returned.
Shao Kahn will seek them out. He relies on their power.
Kotal scouts tracked a Tarkatan war party to the Kai Tin's lost hive, Devorah's ancestral home. Her hand in Shao Kahn's escape makes that our starting point.
Please advise me of what you learn. I must consult with the Elder Gods.
When do we leave?
Your duty lies elsewhere, Princess. I need you to enlist Queen Shiva. Her support is critical against both Kronika and Shao Kahn.
Surely you can...
Queen Shiva does not trust me. No Shao Kahn has since my bloody battle with Goro.
Shiva's always respected your opinion more than anyone's. When she hears you support Kotal, she'll join us.
If that is my duty, so be it.
Thank you, Princess.
Are you my friend or his consort?
It was my idea, Kitana. It's in your best interest. Succeed with Shiva and Kotal will pledge his loyalty to you. There's no bond more sacred to an Ashtek like him. I remember when we could ride like this alone.
My life has changed as Outworlds come. Thankfully, you have not.
You haven't changed much either, despite the years. You're still the same noble warrior I met in Shao Kahn's court. And now you're Kahn. I'm surprised no woman has claimed your bed and become your queen.
Many have tried.
Yet they failed. Why?
None of them were you.
There are fresh tracks leading into the hive. If Shao Kahn's in there, he'll be difficult to find. The tunnels are endless.
Set fire to them. If he's hidden, he will be smoked out.
Kotal, we don't know who else is in. By the gods, it's true. This is what I become.
Blame your loyalty to Kitana. It led directly to our death.
Then so be it. I would not trade Kitana's friendship for anything.
It is pitiful you choose servitude.
She and I fight side by side against Shao Kahn. His oppression cannot stand.
Fight!
Would help if I learned her moves. What's this one?
When called for a higher purpose, we must serve.
You will bleed for your betrayal, Devorah.
This one acts only for the Hive's survival.
Wish to survive? Tell us where to find Shao Kahn.
Ghosts of my past. Devorah spoke the truth. We are outnumbered.
Well, that's a lot of people.
Give me a few of your best soldiers. We'll infiltrate the camp and search for Shao Kahn unseen.
What you propose is dangerous.
Of course it is.
Gotnara, Dukatibrata, Shokana. Por parkat, wakat nakshaukan kol kata trabajar.
Wakaka Turk, wakat kata rena kotin kana.
Tohana! Takana! Aki tarakata! Ne! Ne! Trakati!
No.
Parga!
It's all right.
Parga narakata!
I won't harm you.
Neti otono kora!
We're looking for Shao Kahn.
Shao Kahn? Bakdare Shao Kahn.
Please. We only need you. And still you exploit others to rise above your station.
I have risen to my station, Jade. Before Shao Kahn raised me up, outworlders despised the Naknara. Now they fear us. Tell me,
us weird progress.
Fight.
Are not equals.
Line them up. Execute them.
Thank you.
Kotal! This is cruel. Many didn't fight us. They are children.
You forget. In my time, they joined Melina in rebellion against me.
These aren't the same Tarkatans, Kotal. A better Khan would offer them a warm hand, not cold steel.
Fight!
Your heart has hardened, Kotal.
Blame yourself for the Elder God's deaths, Raiden. Your actions have irrevocably altered Kronika's golden balance of light and dark. Shinnok's decapitation was the capstone.
You are a paragon of virtue. You should wish evil vanquished.
I abide my mother's will.
You were begotten by Kronika.
As was my brother, Shinnok. The darkness to my light. Nature demands equilibrium. Balance is perfection. You have stepped out of your role, made that balance impossible.
Sorry.
That's why the new era holds no place for you.
You will not succeed.
Kotal Kahn is captured, Raiden. The combined might of Outworld and the Netherrealm will keep your forces at bay. While my mother finishes her work.
Do not underestimate Earthrealm's warriors.
You are right to have been fond of these mortals. They were good souls.
That's for the next chapter.
Man, these arms are an upgrade. It'll be payback time next time I see Ermac.
Oh, I made sure he got his.
I imagine future me is out kicking ass with these right now.
Cassie told you that future you spent time as a revenant, yeah?
Sounded horrible. Can't imagine becoming Shinnok's puppet. But she says I come back from it.
The experience? Haunted Dad. But then he... you... met Mom. She brought you back to life.
The love of a good woman. Like the sound of that.
She was Dad's everything. She died last year. Ever since Dad stayed on the farm. He feels safer there.
Here's how you access incoming reports. So I peered to cross-check them with past reports.
The software can suss out the deltas.
We are officially halfway through.
Now that's progress.
So, a merry Lieutenant Princess over there. Always had a thing for blondes. Ever since Susie DiNardo.
Junior year.
Take it from me, you didn't miss much. That woman over there, she's the real deal.
Oh, I got eyes, brother. As younger you, I solemnly swear to tap that at the earliest opportunity.
Wow.
What? It's our destiny.
Out.
How the hell do I ever sleep with that guy? Who's your father? I can't believe I just said that.
Look, my dad isn't the Johnny you know. He grew up. I like to think you rubbed off on him. As a kid, I looked up to both of you.
My dad, your grandfather, was my hero. Called me Private Pumpkin.
Huh. That's what you called me. We should get back to work.
Biometric verification required. ID verified. General Sonia Blade.
General Blade? Dad would be proud.
Untwist your panties, older me. I'm a star. This is a military operation, not a movie set. I'm only the best fighter here, but your daughter's got me sitting at the kids' table. Our daughter is CO. A little humility might earn her respect. Dad always said, hungry people eat lunch, humble people serve it. Dad was an asshole. Hollywood made us an even bigger one.
Fight.
Practice with this guy.
Just kicked your ass. You got lucky.
You left me behind?
Excuse me?
My final mission.
How did you... Shit.
No, I'm not doing this. Not now. Not with you.
Damn it, Cassie. You abandoned me?
To save the company. That was my order.
Who the hell gave you that order?
You did. Read the full report, Lieutenant.
Oh, they're getting attacked.
Go to condition red!
We're under attack! Repeat, we're under attack!
Yippee-ki-yay, right? Follow my lead.
Is there a little bit of stuttering? Just looking.
Like Friday.
The shot our face, Johnny. The shot our face.
He's gonna get us killed.
Seems to be a little bit of an issue.
Funny way of saying howdy, partner.
I was saying goodbye.
Now, why is a nice Texas boy like Aaron Black in bed with the Black Dragon? Older you works for Kotal Kahn. He's one of the good guys, kinda.
When I pick sides, I pick a winner. Every time.
Fight.
Chose poorly. Cassie! Sonya! Breathe, kiddo.
They took Mom. Sonya.
I'll get her. Can we find out where they've gone?
Tarmac B.
On it. Keep her safe.
Uh-huh.
her.
Vehicle.
You won't be online long enough for your friends to make it, Tinhead.
Johnny Cage. Xylax defeated you when you were younger and stronger. As I am his superior, I am yours.
You're forgetting the time I beat Shinnok mano a mano. Oh, wait. You were dead when that happened.
Let's come back.
Fight.
Go back to the 90s. Who's next?
I'm next.
I think
Hollywood.
It's stable now, so it's not jumping to frames.
Back me wasn't bad enough.
Oh, it gets bloody worse. Sonya and your little girl, they're gonna die right in front of your face.
Fight.
Just please. that's gonna hurt. There we go. Good counter.
No one threatens my family.
Well, well. Got ourselves a full-on generation swap here. Don't think so. Between Ninja Mime and Lady Liberty, we've got all the leverage. We're leaving. Get my lesser half.
And the base?
Taken care of.
Oh no.
Let's go get them.
Anyone else hear that beeping?
That's funny.
Have I arrived too late?
You're back in the nick of time.
That's what I call a miracle.
Yeah, Raiden. Thanks.
Grandmaster Hasashi, I humbly request the Shirai Ryu's hospitality. My Sky Temple has been compromised. There is no safer place for us to gather.
Lord Raiden, welcome to the Fire Garden.
The Elder Gods are gone? Shinnok is Kronika's son? No wonder she sent the Black Dragon after me and Dad. We both kicked his ass.
It is not vengeance that drives Kronika. She restarts history to balance light and dark among the realms.
What can we do, Lord Raiden?
Gather Earthrealm's forces. But that effort will be for naught if Kotal Kahn's armies cannot join us. Cetrion informed me that Shao Kahn has captured Kotal Kahn. We must spare no effort to free him.
Kung Lao and I will go. We will rendezvous with Princess Kitana.
Thank you both. May the Elder Gods protect... May you return victorious.
You are passionate, Princess Kitana. But
this has to be Kitana's chapter.
Queen Shiva, haven't your people fared better under Kotal Kahn and Shao Kahn?
In some ways. But we can only guess which Khan will prevail in this struggle. We gain no advantage choosing sides now.
Princess!
Liu Kang, why are you here?
Kotal Kahn has been captured by the Tarkatans. We must act quickly, before he is executed.
My people will not rally to a Khan held in chains.
We have Earthrealm's support, Your Highness. With yours, we can guarantee victory.
There is no path to victory without the Tarkatans. If they can be swayed to Kotal Kahn, it would be to our advantage to join him.
I will return, Queen Shiva, with the Tarkatans at my side. Together, we will march on Shao Kahn.
What is it about Jade's blood that intrigues you, Scarlet?
Indinian blood is most sweet, Your Excellency. It is also a rare commodity.
Where are they taking him?
To the Colosseum, no doubt.
Then we attack now.
We'll never sway Baraka to Kotal's side by taking the offensive. We must turn Baraka first, then attack Shao Kahn together.
The Tarkatans won't grant an audience. Their instinct will be to attack.
Not to mention Jade. At the first sign of trouble, they could kill her.
I have an idea.
Charge here.
Sorry, I'm messing with the camera.
Our gift for Shao Kahn. We wish to join his fight against Kotal.
All those years, the Khan's high and mighty daughter, now brought low by common soldiers. Have you learned, finally, that you're no better than the rest of us?
Oh my god, excuse me.
She is for Shao Kahn. We demand to see Baraka.
You won't be seeing anyone. Liu Kang. You betrayed your father, Kitana.
I was Shao Kahn's daughter by conquest. He stole Adinia from its rightful ruler, the father I never knew.
Because your people and your bloodline were weak.
Fight.
Quick.
There is more to power than conquest, Scarlet.
As requested, zero casualties.
Jade, are you all right? We must find Baraka quickly to save Kotal.
Baraka won't join us. Kotal's hate for the Tarkatans runs too deep. If I hadn't stopped him, Kotal would have executed them all.
Yes! Kotal has made his intentions plain.
Baraka, please listen. No more Tarkatans need to die.
Kotal Kahn threatens all Tarkatans. In the new era, Shao Kahn will rule.
Fight!
Hear me, Baraka. I speak truth.
Jade, Liu Kang, Kung Lao, stand down!
Gut, Narkomat Traka! Speak. You've earned the chance.
Shao Kahn has pitted Outworld's peoples against one another for millennia. And for what? The honor of dying in his wars? We must fight for each other, Baraka. Not with each other.
Kotal wants us dead. He said as much to my face.
Aid us, and I'll make sure you sit at Kotal's table. Which do you prefer, Baraka? To be Shao Kahn's slave? Or Kotal Kahn's trusted ally.
No one has ever made Tarkatan such an offer. But these are your words, not his.
Help me save Kotal Kahn. We'll ask him together.
He offers less.
She knows.
I'll slit his throat.
If he offers less, Baraka, I'll help you.
You've suffered too long at this pretender's hands. But I've returned, and I will save you from his madness. Only I can rebuild the Empire. All realms will tremble before me. Outworld will again be conquered. Never the conquered! Boldness been hiding, Kitana. Had you shown it before, I'd have had no need for Melina.
My sister was an unholy monster. Exactly like you, father.
Ungrateful shrew. Born to privilege which you throw away.
Who are you to judge me?
You have not known cold or hunger. If you had, you would value the gifts Shao Kahn gave you.
Fight.
How much I dislike this guy.
Grateful you still breathe.
Few frames per second. Shoot. and now we're back to Rogue's Law. It's about a 1 minute lag.
Surrender, or face the consequences.
Surrender on the brink of victory. You're as feeble-minded as Jared.
King Jared.
Must be the wind.
The father you
Sorry
murdered and
that.
Stole me from.
I wanted Jared's wife, not his heir. I kept you only to appease your mother. Do not expect mercy this time.
Fight.
Fan throw attack over X or down over X.
I'll not inherit your cruelty.
She killed him.
Do you feel anything?
Shao Kahn has crippled me, left me defenseless.
Not while I am by your side.
You would have me, even with my hardened heart?
I know your heart. It can change. It is over, Kotal Kahn. The throne is secure.
Thank you. Baraka, Shiva, I have not served your peoples well, yet still you aided me. I will not forget.
We don't need charity. We will share an outworld's rule.
That is up to her now.
What?
The throne is yours. You have united Outworld, Kitana Khan.
She's now officially out of your league.
That's right.
I am humbled, Kotal. From this day on, may all our peoples fight together as one.
The news from Outworld is indeed hopeful, but the location of Kronika's keep remains a mystery. It is beyond the realms, and has proven to be beyond my sight.
Do you know of Charon, Raiden?
Charon, of course.
Who is Charon?
Master of the ancient ship of the dead. Sub-Zero and I met him during our time as revenants.
He travels in the space beyond realms, transporting damned souls to the nether realm.
If the keep lies there, Cardon may know its location.
Would he help us?
It is possible, but I cannot be sure.
I urge you both to investigate.
We will leave immediately.
Locking down Outworld's army is huge, but still, I'd feel better if we had more manpower.
The Shaolin will join us. Liu Kang and Kung Lao travel now to aid the monks' preparations.
Good. I'll be leaving soon to go after Johnny and Sonya.
I'll go too.
We're both going. No, Raiden needs you for an intel op.
We need to get Sonya back.
Undoubtedly. But Kronika's behavior makes it clear that while mighty, she is not all-powerful. Otherwise, why would she attempt to steal Jinsei?
Think maybe she's still building strength?
A distinct probability.
Then what's her next move?
With the Dragon Grotto's Jinsei Fountain sealed, there is no greater energy source in Earthrealm than the Well of Souls beneath Shang Tsung's island.
Then we'd better go check it out.
I guess we're going there next.
I regret that I cannot join you. I must keep vigil for signs of Kronika's further tampering with time.
We all have our duty.
I am told you defeated Shinnok, Cassandra Cage. You will defeat the likes of Kano, but proceed with caution. If either Johnny or Sonya die, you will cease to exist. It will be beyond my power to save you.
So Sonya's the skank who burns me?
Ah, she more than burns you, Cabal. She has black ops on your ass. Shocks, knives, the bloody works. Patched you back together myself. Well, most of you.
She's dead.
Miss Law and Order really does that to him?
Nah. But now he's motivated.
Hope you're ready for some preemptive vengeance.
What the hell are you talking about, Cabal?
You, torturing me to get dirt on the Black Dragon.
Fight!
Don't believe every rumor you hear.
I'm done entertaining you clowns. Get in here, you cowards!
Tempting off, but we think our next contender is a beaut.
Shit.
Ah!
God, excuse
me. I won't fight him.
Don't dare suicide, or you'll both die.
Cut this shit. You'll kill us whether we fight or not.
Nah, you called me, love. But put on a good show, eh? It'll be less painful.
Come on. You've been dying to hit me all day. Here's your chance.
And give him the satisfaction of watching us fight? Like hell.
You said it. They'll kill us whether we fight or not. Fighting buys us time. It's the final way out. So, quit being a diva. Hit me! Dive when they see one.
This a thrill. Bagging the legendary Sonya Blade.
Fight.
Medevac. We're gonna have to fight our way out to the rendezvous. You'll need these. Dangerous.
about this future, love? I'm alive, but you're dead as a doornail.
Worst thing is, it's those Netherrealm stiffs did you in. Should have been me. Let's have ourselves a do-over.
You might be alive in this future, but that can change.
Fight.
His ultimate art is fightable, though.
Now this is a pickle. Can you break his neck faster than I can gut, pretty boy? Don't forget, it's two for one. He dies, so does your little girl.
Thanks, Kano.
For what?
For reminding me of the rules.
Oh, damn. That's pretty cool.
Sweet move. I'm totally stealing that one for Time Quake. How about dinner sometime? You know, thank you for saving my life. And apologize for being, well, me. No pressure, no romance.
Patience is a virtue, Cage.
No! No! No!
What is that?
Oh, no.
Special guest villain.
Geras. Kronika's goon. Allegedly, he can't be killed.
I fought a dude like that in Fatal Infinity.
Get him evac'd. I'll keep this thing occupied.
Sonya Blade, mother of Cassie Cage.
Yeah, what of it?
Cassie Cage defeated Shinnok, son of Kronika. I am his mother's vengeance. Fight!
Okay, well, I got half health. Punisher. Oh, shoot, get off. Wait a second.
Stay away from my daughter.
Try coming back from this.
He does, somehow.
You okay? I'll be fine. I come from tough stock.
Listen, what I said back at the base about the mission, it wasn't fair. You're a damn fine soldier. I'm so proud, I can almost picture myself dating Johnny. Almost.